What I was saying with the canned butter is people often wonder how it's going to affect the overall product. But when you cook with other things, like when you cook with basil or infused oils or anything like that, or infused butters, like at the end of the day, you take into consideration what's inside the butter. And with this, it's an extract. So because it's an extract, that means there's no solids to burn. So you can really play with it a lot more.